A bicyclist suffered a shoulder injury after taking a fall at Bishop Peak this morning. The man was found to be in moderate condition. Cal Fire SLO and the San Luis Obispo Fire Department gave the bicyclist some pain relief before he was transported to Sierra Vista Regional Medical Center by helicopter.